That's how you assemble a bow. First of all, get the riser. You have two bolts that look like this. Let me show you what these do. So you want to get a limb, either top or bottom, but make sure you know which one is which. Place them in these slits like that. Make sure the arch is facing. Outward. You want to put a finger here. Put the screw. That little hole. Twist it down tight enough to where it's nice and secure, but not tight enough to where you can't even take it out. Same thing for the other limb. Put this in there. Screw it in nice and tight, but not uber tight. Again, make sure the arch is facing outward, the same direction as the other one. Get your string. Now, the loops are two different sizes. There's this one, and then there's this one. One is smaller than the other. This one's smaller, this one's bigger. This one goes on top, this one goes on bottom. So remember, top, big top, small bottom. But here's what you want to do. You just want to kind of put it on sideways like this and just kind of slide it down like that. Don't try to force it all the way down. Just wait till it gets a little harder to put it down without any effort, and then that's when you know you're good. Now for the smaller one, you're gonna wanna, first of all, make sure it's not twisted. And you're gonna wanna put it in the grooves. Like that, in the grooves. And make sure it's like kinda, sorta in the middle. The string is sorta going down the middle. Now you're going to want to string your bow. Your bow stringer might look a little different than mine. I have this thingy. So, this is the exact opposite of the string. Small top, big bottom. I'll show you why. You want to make sure to put the bottom on the top because this secures... This secures the string in place, keeps it from moving. because it's already in the grooves now. Flip it upside down. The small one, as stated before, on the top. And look, you're gonna wanna step on the stringer string, pull this up like this. Make sure to get the bigger string, wheel it flat down, put it up at the top, put it in the groove, make sure it's nice and center, and release. Now, take this one off, this one off. You want to make sure the string's all in place. See the strings in the grooves? It's in the center groove as well. Oh no, and this one's a little off center, so you're going to want to fix that, just like kind of nudge it in place. That's how you assemble a bow. Now, disassembly. You're going to want to make sure to take the string off first. Again, big one on top, small one on bottom. I'll do the same thing you did when you strung the bow up, but this time it doesn't matter which side you do it from. So you want to, you know, step on it like that. Step on it like that. Take the string, turn it to the side, put it slack down like it was before we strung it up, down to the side again. Take your stringer off. Put that away. And now you can just take off the string. Boom. And boom. The string is off. Put that away. Make sure to not break your string or you will not be able to do archery for a while. Alright. And now take off the links. Fairly simple. Unscrew these. And now this should come right off. This one, and again, it doesn't matter which order you put it on, just make sure it's in the right place. Comes back. And, now, what I like to do is place these screws in these holes. You can see it right there, just so I don't lose them. first of all, put your string away, because that's obviously the most important part of a bow. You're going to want to fold it up. I only have one hand because I'm holding on my phone, but... let's put it back. Alright. You can't fold it up like this because this part is stiff. It's where you put the arrow nock. So what you want to do, there's a stiff part, let this part hang, and fold it up like this. Time. Alright. So it should look like this. Yeah. My kit came with a bag this size for this string. If you have a bag, I recommend putting it in there, because without it, the string might get damaged or destroyed or I don't know what, lost, anything. So you got that, and then I'm just showing you that's how my kit is. Strap is. There you go. There we go. All right, enough of the bow string. Just a standard way to fold things up. Get the two ends, put them together, grab the fold, the little middle end, put them together like so until it is small enough to fit in this little compartment that should be right here. This one. Now, you're going to want to put your riser away. You want to put it in this one. Oh boy. Put it in this compartment, and again, this is just my kit, so if you have something similar to this, it might help out. Then, get the limbs, these things, put them facing this way. Must be facing this way, because if they're not, they're protruding this way, and you can't fold up the back. So make sure they're facing that way. Fold this flat and just keep folding it until these buckles come together. And just buckle. I could only use one hand, but